Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar, is believed to have taken shelter in Kong. Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed under a temporary lockdown, which has since been lifted as of this report. The suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they will be apprehended soon. Local insurgents are believed to have played a role in their escape. The company will conduct a separate investigation to identify these collaborators and is encouraging residents with any information to step forward. Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a reward.
Hello! Welcome to the Inn at Calm! Safe travels!
Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed under a temporary lockdown, which has since been lifted as of this report. The suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they will be apprehended soon. Local insurgents are believed to have played a role.
To review, she gets off work at 7 on the dot, and her favorite drink is a grassland-style pilsner. Got that?
Got it! I'll invite her out for drinks then.
Remember, all you gotta do is be yourself. Also, that you owe me 100 gil if you hit it off.
Right, but I got shot down like 50 times now, so shouldn't you be giving me a discount?
The last time you invited me out for lunch like this. So, how much do you need this time? Would another 300 gil cover it?
500 would be ideal.
But that's all, and then I can get fuzzy wuzzy.
What am I going to do with you? Someone's got their eyes on me.
You're back. I guess that means you managed to shake Shinra. You're welcome to stay the night, if you want.
But being good-looking comes with its own problems like this. So, how much do you need this time? Would another 300 gil cover it?
500 would be ideal.
But that's all, and then I can get fuzzy-wuzzy.
What am I going to do with you?
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche. Anti-Shinra terrorist group.
I was starting to worry. I thought you were here to fix them.
Never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up.
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it? Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in, anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. It's your standard Mako pipeline, really. Carries a portion of Midgar's yield straight to us. We'd be lost without it. Hence my anxiety. We need it fixed ASAP. Our tank's got some left, but we'll soon be running on fumes. Makes me sick to my stomach to watch our supply slowly dwindle like this.
That's rough, man. But hey, good opportunity to wean yourselves off that poison.
Okay, now that one was fun. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please,
hey,
one at a time.
Mercs ain't red, but I think you're the only one who's made a name for themselves in the Undercity.
So you don't know who he was talking about? It's been making awful noises all day.
We're working as hard as we can to get the power grid back online.
You're the only hotshot I know. Most Undercity mercs don't go bragging about being an ex-soldier.
Everyone, please, I'm losing sleep at the thought of our Mako supply running out.
I tell you, the whole town will be sticking to high heaven if we can't do our laundry soon.
We're working as hard as we can to get the...
We know the pipeline is broken. What we want to know is when will you fix it?
Actors are terrible from nearby farmlands, which is why I'm glad to get on Mako from Nidna. Let them deal with the fallout while we reap the benefits.
Let me get this straight. Rufus Shinra, the new president, is the son of the old one?
Yeah, but he's still so young. I don't know if he can handle all that responsibility.
Who cares? He's hot, like really hot.
Hotness is not a qualification.
At this hour, Avalanche.
Hey, how you doing?
What?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help. Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, think you'd be able to win it back for me? The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He's...
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender, too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough, it can be. Gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around? Okay, that's the kind of skill I'm talking about. You'll beat Virgil no problem. That's the guy you gotta play. The one who took my card. He works at the clock tower. Mind kicking his ass for me? And when you're done, come straight back. I'll have a special cocktail waiting with your name on it. Got this great recipe I've been itching to try again.
Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a reward.
How's about a match? Give me a holler when you're ready to throw down.
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgar, is believed to have taken shelter in Gom. Security forces performed a thorough sweep of the town, during which time it was placed under attack.
Thank you.
roads seen better days.
Much of the Republic's infrastructure has fallen into disrepair after years of neglect.
And you know damn well Shinra ain't about to spend a single gill on shit they don't use.
Is it true the Republic used to run buses between towns?
Yes, though that service ended when the war did.
In other words, we gotta hoof it, cause Shinra's run by tightwads.
Well, I don't mind. It's kind of fun exploring the great outdoors.
You do you.
This is the warehouse the mayor was talking about. Place looks fresh out of mercs to me.
Did someone say merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is... what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it, but the thing is... I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you! I swear I'll do anything!
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so... these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there's the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I know you can. Sweet! See you soon!
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts. Did you find what we need? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I know you can. Be out here after dark.
Oh, Able to locate an old Republic transmitter chip. This chip likely contains an exceptionally rare formula. I recommend searching for it.
Did you find what we need?
Forget our deal already?
Come on, fellow mercs. With my brains and your brawn, we could clean up.
You're not your fellow mercs.
Stop being such a tight ass. The point is, I can help you. I can talk you up.
Please, don't.
Well, since you're the only merc in town, guess this one's all yours.
Hey, get back here!
Here we are!
And you're sure that you can fix this?
You shouldn't underestimate an Undercity girl. I can spin garbage into gold and whip.
Company!
stay back. Deal with that.
I'll take care of him.
Comp is currently on high alert. Please limit your activities to essential business. Once you finish, return home. Do not
approach. Why would Avalanche target Comp of all places?
Reactors are terrible for here.
Looking adorable as ever, my darling.
Let them deal with them all.
There you are. I heard everything from the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow Mercs be compensated. No longer be literally scraping the bottom of the barrel. Maybe I'll finally get a restful sleep tonight.
That repairman's a lifesaver.
Hello. Welcome to the Annette Calm. Safe travels.
Sweep of the town. During which time it was placed under a temporary lockdown, which has since been lifted as of this report. The suspects remain at large, though public security is confident they may be apprehended.
Care for a match?
We're here for the card you took from the bartender.
Ah, the card. So, Vash has resorted to this, hiring people to win his games for him? Fine, but word of warning, I'm not a pushover like some folks.
Ah, damn. I really lost? It was one hell of a match, though. Am I right? You and I are definitely gonna have to play again sometime. But, not today. Gotta run.
Hold it. Aren't we forgetting something?
Right, the card. The one I won off Fash, right? Oh, shoot. Which card was that again? Oh, crap, I remember. The Chocobo and Moogle one. So this is kinda awkward, but I don't have it anymore.
Is that so?
No, seriously, I flipped it. I was on my last gill, so I had to sell it to a card collector. A guy named Thorin. He runs this card shop outside of town. Maybe check with him?
A merc's job is never done, am I right?
Oh, care for a match? Getting cold feet, huh?
No matter what happens outside these walls, I know we'll be safe and calm.
Moogle buns! Get your piping hot Moogle buns! Even the fluffy palm is packed with cream! Come share a Moogle bun with that special someone! You won't regret it! Chocobo ice cream. Our ice cream is made with fresh milk straight from the local farm.
No, do tell.
It's made from Sarah Hawks, shaped by chocobos.
That's disgusting. Oh my god, I'm never drinking this crap again.
We work day and night developing new
flavors. Our candy uses locally produced cherries and chocolate.
Make sure it doesn't happen.
The actors are terrible for nearby farmlands, which is why I'm glad to be on.
Hey, quit slacking. We haven't got all day.
Recent security operations have been the local police. Do not approach them under any circumstances.
Should we be worried about those things?
We're fine.
How can you be so sure?
Because I've read the field guide. Like any good soldier.
Local wildlife will only attack while on the hunt or in defense of their territory. Fiends, on the other hand, attack without reason.
If they're attacking, what does it matter?
It matters if your nose can discern their intent before they attack, as I gather yours can't.
Thank you. Hey there. You folks buying or selling?
We're here for the Chocobo and Moogle cart.
Of course you are. Hate to break it to you, but ain't no way I'm giving up that butte. At least, not to some dabbler who fancies himself a collector. Unless you more than dabble. Tell you what, you beat me, and that cart is all yours. So, you game? Only the most popular card game in recent memory. Name comes from that legend of the queen who ruled the world till she was deposed and killed by her people. And from that royal blood spilt, sprouted the fiends of the world. Come on, you know the story. At any rate, game's really taken off. No matter where you go, you'll find people willing to play. Then bust out those cards, boy.
Thank you.
You've got some serious skills, son. Joke's on me for thinking otherwise. Deal's a deal. Here's your card. But next time you go up against me, I'll be bringing my A game. So, what can I do for you today? Thank you for your patronage.
Have agitated the local fiends. Do not.
It's looking more and more like we've got a minute.
Hello there. Inspiring, isn't it? The view. I'm Snaps, by the way. Shutterbug and card-carrying member of the Association of Photography Aficionados. Mind if I get a shot of you? For posterity. Pretty as a picture. You got what it takes to be in front of the camera. But what about behind it? So, apparently there's a rather scenic spot not far from here. Thing is, this terrain's a bit perilous. At least for your average photog like me, but maybe not for you? If you find the spot, take a moment to appreciate it. Try to view it as a professional photographer might.
Oh shit, sounds like war's brewing for real. What can we do about it?
If you find any other scenic locations, let me know.
Isn't the first card I've lost. And considering just how many I've lost, one this rare is definitely wasted on me. Here. It's probably better off with you.
Really?
But only until I've gotten good enough to win it back.
Whew. That's a weight off my mind.
Right, enough of that. How about I fix you two your drinks? So, This guy moved here recently from Midgar, left after the Sector 7 tragedy. You know how it is. Anyway, he kept raving about this incredible cocktail served at a famous bar in the Undercity. Seventh Heaven. Don't know if you heard of the joint. They called it the Cosmo Canyon. Pretty, don't you think? Go on, drink up.
Thanks. You know, that was just what I needed.
Knew you'd like it. Although, apparently, my version pales in comparison to the Undercity original. So much so, the guy flat out refuses to order it again.
Pinch of salt. That'll give it the kick it needs, trust me.
Salt, huh? Hey, that's pretty clever. Yeah, maybe I'll try that. Wait, don't tell me. You're the one who invented the Cosmo Canyon, aren't you? You're that Seventh Heaven bartender.
Not today, but someday soon. When we do open up a new place, swing by. I'll make you a Cosmo Canyon myself.
Okay, but I'm holding you to that. I'll be there opening night with bells on. Promise.
For suspects in the forest, public security is confident they will be apprehended. Insurgents are believed to have played a role in their escape. The company will conduct a separate investigation to identify these collaborators and is encouraging residents with any information to step forward. Information which leads to an arrest is subject to a reward.
If Avalanche really is here, where do you think they're hiding?
If it were me, I'd go to a bar and try to blend in.
Hey, you don't think they're here right now, do you?
Oh, great. Now I'm going to be suspicious of everyone.
Feels like every new vintage has been more bitter than the last. Might even get to the point where I can't joke it down.
So, let me get this straight. Rufus Shinra, the new president, is the son of the...
Oh,
yeah.
I see you've made your way back to Calm. This town's bucolic atmosphere and charming architecture have made it a popular retirement destination for former Shinra employees. And now that I am here, it is not difficult to see why. I can't help but wonder where we'll meet next. So many fascinating possibilities.
Everything he does.
Airships are the coolest.
to go? Up. I know you. Watch yourself.
You're up.
Know which ones to pick?
Yeah, I got this.
As much as I want to believe you, your face says otherwise. Good thing you've got me here. Sort of reminds me of when we picked flowers for the leaf house.
Choice if you want something fragrant. Start, but we're definitely gonna need more. So cute. And soft, too. Perfect for a flower crown. A few more couldn't hurt. Vibrant. So you like deep, passionate reds, do you? right. That should probably be enough. Let's go give him to Chloe.
All of these.
Thank you. It was our pleasure. I'm kind of worried though. What if mine's not as pretty as Mom's? Well, lucky for you, I just so happen to be a florist. I'd be more than happy to help you put one together.
Really?
We'll make two. Right, Cloud?
Sure.
Look! It's just like Mom's. But this one's all yours.
Yeah, I didn't think I could do it, but I did. You two are the best. I couldn't have made this without you.
Yeah, you could. Believe in yourself.
Thanks.
There something I can help you with?
Oh, Billy. Here, for you.
Chloe, did you make this?
Uh-huh.
Thanks. So?
Cute, don't you think?
Yeah. Cute.
Honestly, I never want to take it off.
We hope to serve you again.
I appreciate you helping out Chloe. Can't remember the last time I saw her smile like that.